a baby boom happening in one Orlando hospital. Since opening in 2006, close to 80,000 babies have been born at Winnie Palmer. WESH 2's Aixa Diaz explains why this is one of the busiest baby hospitals in the country.
Deep breath again. Here we go. Everything we got.
On any given day, Winnie Palmer Hospital welcomes enough babies to fill two kindergarten classes.
We've had a couple days here on Thanksgiving that we had 54 deliveries in one day.
That's an average of 14,000 babies a year, making Winnie Palmer the second busiest labor and delivery hospital in the country.
Never a dull moment here at all.
11 stories high, Winnie Palmer has 30 labor and delivery rooms. With one of the largest neonatal intensive care units in the U.S., the hospital serves women from all over the state.
Even on the craziest days, it's still the most rewarding thing ever.
When you walk through Winnie Palmer, it really doesn't feel or look that busy, but there's a reason for that. The hospital was designed to be spacious and quiet, so you feel like you're the only patient around.
We always make sure that we're staffed adequately so that way we can take in every baby that comes through our door.
The only facility busier than Winnie Palmer, Parkland Hospital in Dallas, Texas. In Orlando, Aixa Diaz, WESH 2 News.